sorry. I didn't mean to scare you.
It's okay. I didn't know anybody else was here.
Oh, yeah. Early morning.
Good. Yeah. Glad to hear it.
Yeah, I'll get those quarterlies to you tomorrow.
Great. Sounds good. Thank you. So I have a 7:30 a.m. call.
Oh, yes. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
Sorry about that.
Okay, it's okay.
Hey. Do you want to get a drink with me after work?
Sure.
He wasn't gonna commit. That's when your boy stepped up, told him what he wanted to hear. Sometimes people just need to feel like everything's gonna be okay.
You made him feel like everything was gonna be okay?
I don't know. I was just being honest.
Honestly, he needs to put his money where his mouth is. Stop jerking us around. It's about trust.
Trust. I'm looking forward to seeing your quarterlies on Monday. So, Bren, what kind of trouble are you getting yourself into this weekend?
I'm straight as an arrow. I don't do trouble.